Oh God. Oh God, this mess. Oh God, this mess. I have no energy. I have no will. I need to overcome this, but I'm not strong right now. The footage you're seeing, I filmed over a week ago. I've re-recorded this voice over 3 times because I can't put into words how weak I am right now. This mess is just another result of that weakness, that lack of drive. I don't know if I can overcome this. I should put these groceries away. I should crush these boxes of empty pop cans. I should start drinking water again. I haven't necessarily let myself go over the last year, but I've sure not taken any steps to try and fix this. This mess around me's mine. I should clean this room. It would take 30 minutes of good effort. I don't think I have the power to do it. I just need to get started. I should be studying. I should be using this quarantine time to get the skills to help me escape this situation. COVID has us on lockdown, but when it's over, I can hit the ground running if I just get going. These programming projects are daunting. I'm stuck at the intermediate phase. I don't know how to take the basic concepts I've learned and turn them into something good and impressive. How to build an intermediate project and learn from it. Every project I pick up, I think I can apply some greater skill, but I get stuck on the basics and I end up solving the problem with the basics. It's going to take study, and I don't know where to go from here. I also don't know where to go for language study. Language is hard. I'm stuck at the beginning on that. Genki 1, Chapter 2 is hard. Early last year, I was memorizing the kanji and the vocabulary via an Anki deck, but it really didn't go anywhere. I gave up when COVID started. I need to get back on that grind, but I just don't have the energy. It took me a week to make this video. I can't believe that. I'm working overnights now, midnight shifts until April, and I don't know what comes after that. I like the goblin hours, but we'll see what it becomes in the summer when I probably shift to the evenings. Oh, I shudder to think. Once I find some energy, maybe I'll actually start getting better. Maybe I'll actually start improving myself. Maybe I'll pay off these student loans and kick through to the next chapter of my life, stronger and better. Once I find some energy, I'll move on and even do the smaller things, like opening this box that's been on my desk since Christmas. Thank you, Joey. And I'm sorry. I'm really sorry to anyone I've disappointed and anyone I've failed. I'm disappointed in myself, and I hope I can redeem myself in any way. In the meantime, I hope you're all well, and I hope to talk to you soon.